Danielle E. McIntyre. Kimberly Ann Miller. Seda A. Navarez. Stephanie M. Weber. Joyce will be pinned by her father, Gene Gillum.
Thank you, Daddy, for demonstrating unfaltering patience, unconditional love, sacrificial generosity, and enthusiastic encouragement throughout my lifespan. You have consistently modeled an unparalleled level of integrity and compassion, which I strive to imitate but have yet to attain. When I reflect on your qualities, I stand in awe. How can so much goodness exist in one person? Thank you so much for providing continual support and for being here tonight. Also, thank you, Ivan, Brooke, and Rachel, for flexibly accommodating my complex schedule as I struggled to balance my time between family and school. I love you all.
This assembly to faithfully practice my profession of nursing. I promise to care for my patients with all the skill and understanding I possess, without regard to race, creed, politics, or social status, sparing no effort to conserve life, to alleviate suffering, and to promote health. I will respect at all times the dignity and religious beliefs of the patients under my care, holding in confidence all personal information entrusted to me, and refraining from any action which might endanger life or health. I will endeavor to keep my professional knowledge and skill at the highest level, and to give loyal support and cooperation to all members of the healthcare team. I will do my utmost to honor the International Code of Ethics applied to nursing and to uphold the integrity of the nurse. Congratulations, class of spring 2019.